superhero landing.
Oh, nice. Oh God. Oh shit.
Oh wow. That's a new way the fuck over there.
I can tech that. Oh God. There goes my jump.
Yeah. Player 2 wins. Yeah, she's got some fucking nasty setups if you can get them. If you DI wrong, she just fucks you up real bad.
Right.
There's a player called Liberation that's really good with her.
Ooh.
His combos are just fucking disgusting.
Let's do maybe this. Adjusting something, bear with me.
Yeah, you're good.
Just move this over here. This over here, maybe. See how that works. Transition.
Go. I'm not sure how this match goes.
Oh, so brutal. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't get it. What? Oh my god, what just happened?
I don't know. You might want to meet your stream though.
Oh yeah. I was just like,
yeah, if you don't know how to do it, that is fucking stupid.
Wow. Okay, so that's a thing. I keep forgetting that's a thing.
Yeah. That's like the big thing you want to worry at. Worry about her is like your side B. And when you get up zone, apparently. I don't know what the percentage is for getting up zone though.
Definitely on heavier characters, it'll fuck me over. Yeah, I figured.
That was the setup, but he's really good, actually. That fireball.
For edge guarding?
Yeah, it's because a lot of characters recover from that angle.
Oh yeah, Superman. Like all her throws kill moves?
Her forward throw?
Forward throw and back throw?
Back throw or FED? Yeah, yeah,
it looked like you down threw me there.
Yeah, but that's what her back throw looks like.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, I'll be right back, okay?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, I am back.
Welcome back.
Fucking whirly bird. Oh shit, where'd my jump go? Gone, that's for sure.
I don't know what that is, but sometimes I feel like that just happens out of nowhere. It's like really bad in this game.
Wow.
She has a counter.
Oh, good to know. Good to know.
That was.
Oh, that was brutal.
Yeah.
I gotta tech that, jeez.
Not what I wanted. See ya. Like, she's the easiest character to like do well with, because it's really simple.
Right.
I think she's like the most like friendly newcomer character.
That makes sense.
You just have to land like a down air. Or like a side B, and then you can forward air somebody and kill them at like 80%.
Right.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's not where I wanted to go.
That would have been it.
Come on. God damn.
See ya.
Oh my god.
Player 2 wins.
This game is difficult.
Yeah, it's pretty hard. It's one of the more... It definitely feels harder than like... Like it's made for like competitive.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know, some of these characters feel bad.
Yeah, I think that's part of how hard, why it's so hard. Is like some, like it's obvious a lot of it's undeveloped.
A lot of the moves feel like really specific.
Mm-hmm.
You have like really precise hitboxes. Oh. Stalled it for like a little bit longer.
K-O.
I thought I had a jump.
I held down.
Oh, okay. I was like, how did you not grab that?
K.O.
Whoa, what was that?
I nared, but I guess I grabbed instead. So I was like, alright, cool.
Good grab.
Player 2 wins. Go.
It's weird how your eyes don't. Okay, there they are. For a second, your eyes weren't lighting up.
Oh.
I don't know if that was on my end only or not, but.
I don't know.
See, I need never punish those. I need to get better at that.
Oh, my side bees?
My, when I landed down air like that.
Oh.
I don't have, like, a plan. Like that. I don't have a plan. I should have ran up and up smashed, I think.
Nice dare. Whew. That would have been sick.
That would have been fucking amazing. I mean, it wasn't true at all, but I mean,
no,
all good.
That's all that matters.
Player 2 win.
Oh man, if that fucking hit.
That would have been so hype.
Whoa, that was weird. I checked that out. Got me.
Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh. I wasn't thinking about that.
I'm gonna play till about 6.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a quick, small little break, and I'm gonna come back and do some other stuff.
Yeah, I think that's a good point to stop. I mean, you've been playing this for like...
Playing for a while, dude, almost, yeah.
4 hours almost?
I'm having fun, though. Good games.
Yeah. I mean, it's fun when you play with people you like.
Right, exactly. I'm just sitting here by yourself playing a bunch of randoms all day.
Like, quick play isn't so bad either.
Like, having someone to talk to.
Yeah. I'm surprised that clashed. Oh, nice. Oh, no! Alright, that was pretty clean. I don't know what that was. Huh? That was a weird grab box. Oh shit. That pushed me off of the platform and it hit me. About side B.
Well, I thought I could jump again after I threw out an item. Or not jump again, but I thought I could reach it.
That was a scary one.
No.
I'll make a bet. Oh, I thought I had the quick charge for something.
No, fuck. Oh, fuck. That was a good game.
That was a good one. That's a